In the red singlet, Michael Crawford. And in the green singlet, Stephen Marra.
So 120.
Marcus Medina.
D4.
Section 212.
Mike Crawford in the red takes a shot. Stephen Marra in the green looking to spin score here. This is your OAC Raid School State Championships 2016 final.
On mat number
120 pounds, Division 4.
State Championship match. Michael Crawford in the red singlet from Kingfield has a mark of 51-5. Stephen Marra in the green singlet.
Marra Crawford.
For the Akron Wrestling Club has a mark of 54-1. Was an OIWA state tournament champion.
So Marra, green, Crawford, red. Shot, Marra, Crawford, unable to do anything with it. Crawford gives up the two. Marra up 2-0. Marra on top. Marra with a 2-on-1 now. Looking cross elbow here. So Marra gonna run out of time into the first. So Marra up 2-0. Mara's choice will be underneath to start the second. Marra chose underneath. Crawford riding. Crawford drops down. Marra hopping. And now Crawford's still in control here and a stall on Crawford. So Crawford gonna go neutral and let Marra up. Seconds left in the second period, 3-0 lead. Stephen Marra in the green. Crawford takes a shot. And spinning and scoring here, attempting to, is Marra. That's how he scored in the first period. He's got the cross. And he's looking for a cross face here. 32 seconds and no takedown awarded. Blood, apparently.
Now wrestling on mat number 6, the 85-pound Division 3 state championship match. In the red singlet, Hunter Shamlin. And in the green singlet, Eddie Knightenbaum.
So they award the two.
And sixth place OAC state runner, a state finisher.
That's the most bizarre thing I've seen in a minute. So it's 5-0. They did give the two. Took them a couple minutes to give it. They gave it. The right call. 5-0 lead, Marra.
Section
Marra with the cross wrist. Marra working tough on top here. Inside of 10 seconds. Reinforced bar. Marra going to take a 5-0 lead into the third. Crawford going to choose neutral. Front headlock, Crawford. Marra Crawford off the mat. Restart at 54. Shot Marra, close edge of the mat. Thought he was going to run out of real estate. He stole money off the mat. 27 seconds, no call. Steve Marra, 25 seconds away from the WC title here. Marra dominating the match. Another shot by Crawford. Marra's taking him down twice from this position. Looks like it could be a third. And it looks like Marra will pick up the win at 120. And he will be your champion of the OACs.